Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Kingdom. This is our fourth run through the game. I see we're at day 66, and I noticed when we loaded this time, the the standard, or whatever you call this guy here, the coat of arms, is gone. I don't know why, it just mysteriously disappears at times. I hope that's not a bad omen. Anyway, we just launched our knights, and we've got a lot of repairs to do at the other end of the kingdom. Look like our coat of arms just appeared right there. Anyway, a lot of people without bows, and they're going to have to remain that way for a while, because I don't know how many coins I have access to. We did load up our knights with coins. Let's make sure that we've got as many people... Well, let's start at this end over here. Wow. Where do you start? I guess you start all the way out here. I mean, yeah, we've been pretty spoiled by having so many people, but... But still... Oh, come on, folks. It's like the coin curves over to the one you don't want. But that one jumped up and... No, I guess they're still walking up to him to become an archer. Okay, there. Good. You. You. Oh, I'm out of coins. That's why it's not working anymore. Okay. Well, I'm not going to get back to the other side of the kingdom. I can see that. There we go. You and... I moved wrong button. Okay. Pick you up and... You! Gotcha! Alright, I see one more there. There's got to be another coin or 50 in here. There's one coin. Are we really that close to running low? Okay. Well, we've done all we can do here. The first wall was this one, so it still exists. How's our horse doing? He's not winded. Let's grab all the coins we can from here. Grab that one. Everybody else needs bows, but I am not going to... Come on, we're over grass. There you go. I'm not going to waste the coins yet. We still have our pendants there. Our knights are still alive. Dare we race out to support them with more coins? There's my coins. Okay. All the archers are running back in. Tell you what, let's give the builder something to do. There should be no attack tonight. Of course, plans have not always gone as planned. Let's see. Yeah, you're happy. So, what do we have out here? I really want this to be successful. We're at the end of the day. They've made it past this point, so they probably are at the portal. They are. Can we watch this happen? Is that possible? They're holding them back. Their archers are attacking the portal. Well, they're attacking the... That's a little more significant. Well, let's drop some coins and go back. It might be because I was there. That's what I worry about. Can I view the thing? Can I watch it without compromising everything? I don't know. Is this grass? It sure looks like grass, but it's not. This is. So I don't know if they still live or not. Let's grab as many coins as we can find and build a couple more shields and Try it again. Okay, there's a half a bag. And that's interesting. We have only one knight down. I'm not entirely sure what that means, but it's possible that one knight died taking out the portal, the other one survived. Very possible. See, I see lots of builders there, so don't have to worry about them. I don't know how many farmers are out here. We're not making near the coin that we used to make. There are two there. Do we still have four out here? Well, there's one right there. There's one right there. There's none here. I think we're short some farmers. I'm gonna go make at least two farmers. We've got lots of citizens. I'm not worried about going out to that camp just yet and bringing in more. So let's go make at least two more sickles and a bunch more bows. And then hopefully, yep, that second flag is still there. Well, we got our hopes dashed last time, but are we going to find the victorious party, the Black Knight and the Black Archers should be on their way back in if they were successful. And there they are. Will you look at that? And they're throwing their coins at the feet of their queen again. Well, I still need to know. I need to know. And we have enough horse. Oh, we don't anymore. Well, we hope that the portal is gone. Look at these briars here. Briar bushes. Lots of thorns. Come on, flower. There you go. What's over here? This was it, right? Or is there one more? That was it. It's done. Ha ha! We have vanquished the east side of the kingdom. Now we need the west side to do the same thing. And that only took us, what, maybe 8 concentrated episodes to take out that east side here? And it took an awful lot of sending them out and being disappointed and sending them out and being disappointed. There's the bells. And I can't get back. Boy, this is a long kingdom. What happened on this other side? We're still not there, are we? There's yet another camp. Well, there was. We took that camp out. That's where we are. So if that's the case, then let's get this built real quick. Let's get a more secure income forming on this side. Now, what is on this other side? Besides gobs of citizens with no tools in their hands. Okay, someone give me more than just 2 coins at once. I need a gob of coins. And we need to really concentrate on building this side up. Take you and you. Okay, I guess I have to really put it in your hand, huh? Thank you. And you. Okay, let's go to the end and work forward. You. You. And you too. Are we stopping there? I think we're stopping there. Okay, well, it proves you can take out three portals without the aid of the Archer Shrine or Defense Shrine, but it's certainly a lot easier to have them. Is that the end of them? I think it is. Oh, there's one more. Hearing thunder. And I'm seeing so few coins over here. Well, we can't... Well, it's one of those catch-22s. We can't afford to put more money into sickles, but we can't afford not to. The sickles make the coins. But we do have the farmhouse over here now. That should give us a boost. Tomorrow. The farmers are going to stay here, which means they don't have to spend all that time walking. So meanwhile, let's continue just to load up every bow that we can. Okay. Are there any more coins out at this end? Let's run over here and find some grass. Oh, where's the grass? It's all farmland now. There's no grass. There really isn't any. Wow. Oh, that's grass right there. You gotta get the head just in the right spot. Okay, well, let's see what's happening at the other end. At least now we can spend the rest of our time in Kingdom concentrating on one end only. And I guess I can't be picky and skip all the single coins that come out. I gotta take every coin that comes. Rock monsters? Yep, there you are. And I gotta get out of here. He's gonna throw a rock at me and hit all of them. Sorry. Pick up that bow. Thank you. Oh, watch out, duck. Are we good? I think we're good. I think they just gave the all clear. They are. Do I have a coin? I don't have a coin. I ran through the entire kingdom and I don't have a coin. Wow. That is worrisome. Okay. We are... What do you call that? House poor? Where you buy a house with every penny that you've got and don't have a penny left to furnish it? We have all of these people. And we have all of this land. And we don't have a coin for another bow. Okay, I think I'm gonna have no choice but to buy more sickles, more scythes. I've got to get more income rolling in at a much faster pace. Alright, give me four farmers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Farmland. I need farmland in this direction. We can build out here all we want at night. So, you know, there was a camp here, but there's no waterfall. Question is, can I build here without taking those trees out? I can. Okay, we're going to station some farmers permanently out there, and they're just going to be a constant source of income. Alright, we're ready? We're ready. Meanwhile, what other coins came in? We need some more bows for tonight. Okay, everyone's on their way in. There was at least, yeah, one more harvest here. You're tired already? Okay. One more. I'm going to continue with the farmers. We have... Oh, tomorrow's the blood moon. Okay. Well, we're investing in farmers. They are going to bring in enough income, I hope, to keep us going. What's happening over here? This is the final wall. And you guys have already been pummeled. Okay. I'll take these coins. And let's go invest. Let's go invest in a farm. I'm hoping these builders have already made it out there, and they're already putting that farm in. Now, there was a... No, a little patch of grass, I already missed it. Yep, there they are. Wait, guys, wait! Just a little further. A little bit more. Right there. That's not necessarily going to aid this episode, but it's going to be very beneficial next time. But this is our Blood Moon Day. Every bit of harvest coming in today has to go into bows. Come on, farmers. Get out there and make it for me. Where's the bells? Where's the bells? There they are. Both these farms are ready to pop. Three farms are ready to pop. One. This should be the next one. Oh, come on. There it is. And then this one. Okay, I'll take all those and those. All right. With that, I'm pretty sure we're just going to do bows. I don't think there's any reason to suspect that there's a wall down over there on the left side. So I think without worry, I hope without worry, I can just concentrate on bows. But let's... at least get a visual over here and make sure that's correct. And I'm going to leave you guys out there. Okay, so... yeah, we really could use more farmers. Oh, I see they're just arriving now. From this farmhouse. Okay. That takes them a long time to get there. There's grass. So let's get back to the other side where they don't have that long distance to run. To walk. In which case they should be constantly harvesting. I should easily get two harvests out of them a day. Yep. That one's the second harvest for that one. So I'm thinking you get double harvests when you've got them stationed at a farmhouse. That's what seems to be the pattern here. Okay. So, more bows. Just get them on their way out there. Unfortunately, we're behind the curve now because of all that we did at the beginning. So we can't be laying out extra coins in front of the walls over there. That's too bad. But we do have a wall of archers on their way to here. Hopefully they get here in time. We're already being attacked. This is the first wall. Okay, mow them down, guys. Boy, that's a lot of them. Mow them down. So many arrows. So many are missing. Okay, this is going to be a night of defeat. We knew this too. Look at those knights. Pound, pound, pound. Okay. Well, there's nothing I can do. There's no coins at the other end either. We're just stuck waiting. Well, nothing I can do to help them. Let's get out to this end. And I guess next time, try to gather as many coins during our one day of reprieve while we are trying to gain back all of our citizens before they walk away. So, what are we, like, episode 14 or 15? This has been the longest run. And we're still alive. And we still have some hope. That last series, those last three or four episodes, it just felt like it was a stalemate. This time, our strongest side is still available to us. It's just a matter of slowly getting ahead of this curve, getting the economy foundation rebuilt, which I think we did, though probably need a few more sickles to really establish it. So I should be able to run out and get a full bag every time now. We'll see. Next time. This has been Noble Rambler, and thanks for watching.